No one throw their lives away unnecessarily. Even to impress the gods. Stay close.
On it.
Get to work.
Don't be afraid. Trust in God. And let us pray. In nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Quies in caelis, sanctificator nomen tuum, ad veniat. Spiritus Sancti, Pater Noster, qui es in caelis.
Pater Noster.
I don't understand. Why would they leave such treasures unprotected? Is there some spell or some magic which protects them?
It appears not.
Perhaps they think their god protects them.
If this is their god, and he's dead, he's nailed to the cross.
He cannot protect anyone. He's not alive like Odin, Thor, or Frey.
What use is he then?
You speak our language.
How do you speak our language?
I've traveled. We are told to travel to take the word of God. Please, don't kill me.